sign Michael. Miguel Pesos.
And then Crimson. The Crimson.
AKA Red.
I don't know how this matchup goes.
This is gonna be insane.
I've already seen them.
They played. Yeah, I mean they played. They played Winners Finals. It was a 3-1 Red. They played at Halloween Town 2 weeks ago. Yeah, 3-0. I think it ended up being a very similar situation. This where I think it was Winners Finals and then Grands. And it was like a 3-0 to 3-1.
If this is anything like Winners Finals, then.
Yeah, I mean, he had his game, but the games that Mike won, he won with great styles.
Like, look at those down throw and knees are just so.
When Will was saying that when you're playing Peach, against Falcon, it seems like everything he does just leads in a knee. Like, no matter like nair to knee, up like up air to knee.
Oh, see, if he hadn't been aware of that turn, he'd be done.
Yeah.
I mean, that's the thing about Falcon.
Oh, not like, Halloween Town, it was Mute City. Well, Gato, thank you for the clarification.
Oh. The thing about Captain Falcon is that, like, he's such a glass cannon.
Yeah. Like, being a Fox player, I love Fox Falcon, because all you do is just back air and shot, and it's great. Everything's okay and nothing hurts.
He's a fast follower, and he's got a huge hurtbox. He's combo feed.
Yeah.
But at the same time, he gets going with those up airs, and rubbing his knee like that.
AKA air wobbling.
It's just like, it's devastating. Oh, Jesus Christ. I want to see a Falcon Punch!
Mike's not that dude.
Yeah, he looks pretty
like. See, like, Mike's just not that dude. He's not about it. Oh!
He is about those knee rolls. Sick knee rolls.
He's so good. The one he threw prior.
Oh. That's the thing, like, I wonder how Peach mains can really tell. Is it just like, you stand still for a second to look at the turn color to be able to tell?
Most Peaches just stand still anyways. Oh, shit. Oh, air. Up air is so fucking good.
Up air is so good. Like, if you can manage to hit the first part of up air, it leads into the other holes well.
They just, like, the way they combo into each other is pretty crazy. It's like,
a finisher.
Yeah, oh, what a, so stylish. It's like nair planes is, as far as, yeah, you're just gonna keep them, like, running nair.
Speaking of, it's kind of surprising that Fox is top four. Is a Sheik, Peach, Falcon, and Falco.
Yeah, it's a really good point. Our resident, I think the only Fox in top 8 was safe.
Yeah, I think so too.
Yeah, safe out at, I think, 5th.
Alright. Had a brief exchange of jabs and tilts. Needed a face. I really like the reverse.
Yeah.
So good.
Red, looking a little shook. I've been kind of in Red's camp about his consistency and his mentality. He's looking a little shook. This is a matchup for him. He's been playing a bunch against Mike, and you know, it's gotta be kind of tough to always be on the cusp of kind of, oh my god, be on the kind of cusp of winning a tournament.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I do think
it's Mike who's holding that from you.
I think Mike is so good.
Mike's pretty good at melee.
He's alright at Super Smash Brothers. Yeah, like, I've seen Red a lot of good matches over, like, the course of the game. And, like, when he plays against Mike either, like, avoids him or, like, he just keeps them.
Yeah.
He's trying to get the Falcon kick.
Falcon kick and neutral is always a really interesting one.
It's just like the mixiest of mix-ups.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a 0 to death.
Well, okay.
Dang. Well, Red's
kind
Red's
of an
really...
elongated string, but yeah. You take those.
He wants it. He doesn't want them to get to you.
Oh. So I wonder like how that feels. Like, I'm getting... Clem just jaunted all over.
Oh.
Yes!
Oh god. This isn't 64. That's a number.
He's counting his winnings. Mike's just running that young train. Mike's like looking around like, with, like the dinner plans are.
Like, oh, we're gonna Camino after?
Oh, she looks knee. Oh, that's probably okay, cool.
This is actually way closer.
Yes, yeah, this is true.
Like, I can definitely see a last stop situation.
Well, it's gonna be a last stop situation.
It was a pretty easy call to make, but I don't know, you know, when it comes to Mike, he can get those up air strings and just kill it. Oh, that was great.
Yeah, holy shit.
Aw, oh, but not getting the second grab.
Okay, Jimmy can get this.
There's the double jump.
Oh my god, up here's yeah. So fucking broken.
I think it's about the way the DI's
do. I can't really, I'm not good enough to attest as to Red's DI.
I'm not.
I couldn't sit here and be like, alright, Red, you really fucked that up.
I could be Crimson Boy like, oh dude, that was the worst option. He could have DI'd out. He could have DI'd. Come on, man.
Yeah, last game.
Oh, did you see?
Last game. Could be last game.
So sick.
For, how much of his rent do you think is paid with Mana Rings?
I'd say a good portion. Like, it's either that or it goes to Vegas. He goes to fancy restaurants after.
Yeah, dude. He gets sparkling water.
He gets that smart water, you know, that good stuff.
Imagine what smart water tastes. It's tasty. That's because you're a Yeti. I actually drink smart water often. If I'm buying bottled water, I buy smart water.
It's the best.
Not because I give a shit about the way it tastes.
Really?
But sometimes, if you get the right smart water bottle, there's a fox on the inside label, and I fuck with that. I fuck with foxes on my shit.
Alright, well, interesting.
Yeah! I've got a fucking smart water bottle. It's got a dolphin on it.
Interesting look into the life.
It's just water, dude. It's H2O.
A legendary player.
I don't know. I mean, like, there's a tier list of waters.
Smart waters up there.
With Dasani at the bottom.
Dasani sucks. Pure
Dasani is actual garbage.
Aquafina is pretty solid.
It's alright. I wouldn't say it's the best. I think Deer Park is like.
Deer Park's
pretty close. I'd say mid tier. It's the Ice Climbers. Dasani is Kirby.
Dasani sucks.
Aquafina is easily Fox and Falco.
Aquafina sucks. I mean, it doesn't suck, but it's no smart water in Fiji.
That's true.
Oh!
Oh, man. These edge guards are really coming in clutch.
Yeah.
Because,
Jimmy's up. He's in a lead. Oh my fucking god.
I thought he killed himself.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Oh, look. Just barely out of range.
So deep.
So good. This looks so good.
Yeah, Dasani's terrible. Stuff, yeah, Gato agrees. Fuck Dasani.
Dasani is disgusting.
We are privileged enough to get to choose what water we drink.
I know, right?
We have options because we are in America.
Oh!
Oh, shit!
That was such a savage sound.
Give him the skillet, dude. We can cook him up something. Oh, my God. That was a really good float time.
Yeah.
Holding it up there. Not that one, though.
Wow. Dude, he was in the air for a pretty long time after that up there. You can see Red composing himself for the next stock.
Yeah, that's something Monochrome Black Chris kind of told me to do once. Was, you know, I watched him play, and between stocks, he takes a deep breath, closes his eyes, you know, resets himself. I started doing that, it really helps.
At the first place I went to, at the beginning of the semester, he was there. And yeah, I saw him do that every time, like, every time he took a stock.
You want to talk about a player who a lot of shit happens in his head, it's Chris. So it's been a lot of situations like this where they're at two stocks. Oh,
there we go.
Pivotal.
They're both at two stocks at like a high percent.
This is definitely possible.
It's kind of about kind of scrapping and trading. And seeing what's going on. Unfortunately, he doesn't get too much extra credit. He gets 8% from that stock lead.
I've never heard it called that before. Yeah. Oh, trading gap for gaps.
Yeah. This is the gentleman, unfortunately.
He's been going for it a lot.
Jab grab. Yeah, gentleman's. Oh.
Oh, man.
I mean, it's only 80% of his speech.
This is possible.
Oh, he was about to walk up slowly, dude.
What a dick, dude.
Oh, man.
He was supposed to go get dinner. He's like, oh, downstairs. I'm going to get some chicken.
Dude, please give me the Falcon Punch.
He won't do it.
I want it so bad.
I mean, he might lose his game. Oh.
It's going to be. It's probably going to be.
Yeah.
Oh, he's really, really nice aerial movement from Red.
He's taking the top platform. Just kind of reset the situation. Okay.
Here it. There it is. There it is.
Got him in an edge guard situation.
Just goes right.
Hits him with the.
Oh, I go with the nair. He's looking for it.
He's gonna fish with the down smash.
He's gonna do it. Very close.
I think. Yeah. I think the down smash was a bit of a.
Yeah.
Good set though.
Yeah.
A lot of those games are super close.
Yeah. Congratulations to.
Good shit to Money Mike for another
Money
win.
Money Mike, Revan UNCG.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
An alumni, if nobody knew before.
Yeah.